Welcome back to my Tarchuna campaign. I'm playing the Etruscan, so I'm legendary. And we're fighting another Etruscan faction called the Bay. And we just had a... we lured them out of the city and did a smart altar. And
the warriors of Etruria pledge their...
We got my...
Etruria stands tall. Come on,
leader. He's called a Silat. He's kind of an Etruscan king, if you would like. Sort of. And if I get...
With Laren's blessing, we should bring you victory.
I was thinking of
our foes should make peace with their gods.
Let me have a look. What mercenaries can we actually get? Etruscan archer. Really? Yeah, they're very expensive. They upkeep how is it that you here? 203, that's a bit much, and the Etruscan Hoplites, the Hoplites, they are so extremely expensive. What the hell they got? You don't know, really. And
the warriors of Etruria pledge their service.
Let's go and...
Their walls will protect them.
It's not going to be... Especially because the garrison army, wow, if we could have garrisons like that. So two Etruscan companies and three Etruscan city guard. They're very good warriors, especially at the beginning. And then they hired one more plus. Towers. What a garrison, that was amazing. That's I have nothing that can counter these two and these three here, plus these two. Nothing, plus these two native Latin spearmen. They are a bit better than my very, very light Etruscan light spearmen. They're very vulnerable. So, even two of these units would probably take one of these out.
They should pray for
that. Let's go a bit southeast, and you've got Borski, and Yeah, let's go down and explore a bit. Yeah, down here. Just look for trade partners, etc. All right. An area here. Friendly fighting Corsi. As are we.
You have reached civilized lands now. I hope you will therefore behave with civility.
We don't need that. Twitterim and defensive alliance. That could be.
You show wisdom and wit which would credit Minerva herself. I agree.
That was very nice. Are you interested in joining that war? Now we added no. Militant excess.
The signs are positive. With the gods on our side, I see no reason.
Yeah, definitely.
The gods have sent many signs ahead of your visit. It promises to be of great significance.
Let me try. Great.
We have our agreement. Let us move on.
People have become somewhat more.
We have our agreement. Let us move on to.
Interesting.
I find myself pleasantly surprised by your ability to be reasonable.
Yeah. Don't push your luck, Aritim, and. Very interesting change. I think it has to do with our. Good relations with Rome, perhaps, or it's a very good question. They were not that the war with Corsi, contra affinity. Somewhat more flexible. Well, that was quite a change of heart. So it's. Yeah, they are very positive, so I guess.
Be welcome. The omens are good, and I am happy to consider your proposition.
All right. Of course, I was in what the heck. Interested in that.
The gods appear to favor you, and far be it from me to disagree. You have your deal. I find myself pleasantly surprised by your ability to be reasonable. I accept. Whilst we are not exactly insulted by your needy gesture, we do not feel inclined to accept it.
Then.
The gods have spoken through our priests. A treaty with you would be most. Your decision is a welcome one, and gives cause for future hope. traveled this far for the good of my health. I come with a proposition that deserves a fair hearing. Thought and consultation.
240 talents. Wow. We are definitely getting somewhere. No confirmation. You never know. Okay. Rome here.
Hail! At the Senate's request, I give ear to your just and undoubtedly noble requests. Greetings. We are civilized folk. You speak with wisdom and grace. We accept and embrace your offer.
Very friendly. Treats with Philato, treats with Aretian. Interesting, that definitely gave a lot to our relations. 101, we should.
I hope your journey was not too onerous. The gods appear to favor you, and far be it from me to disagree. You have your deal. Not worry. When and if we want your gold, we will take it from you.
Sorry. I guess we should have that.
We have our agreement. The gods appear to favor you, and far be it from me to disagree. You have your deal.
They are already at war with Sinonis. I don't think it's a good idea. They will have
the signs of
stuff to do. Fighting them off, the Sinonis, I guess. So really interesting. Yeah, we got allies and friends and stuff here suddenly. Wow, that was. I did not really see that one coming.
Greetings, honored guest. I serve as my people's ears and tongue, listening and speaking as will please. You speak with wisdom and grace. We accept.
Greetings. Now speak. I will take word of our agreement. All praise to the gods. Yes, your words show wisdom beyond your years.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
I am honored to receive this embassy, and I must accept, although I am impressed that you have spoken. I am honored to greet such an ambassador of such worthy people. My ears, Hermes, you serve the gods and your people well with you. I am sorry. I gain only the scorn of the gods and my people if I agree to your proposal. We offer you honest welcome. We embrace this and the virtues of your fine people. This is a day of progress. Though our dignity is I will recommend your work.
Fighting Bituigas and Sinomani.
Greetings. Now speak plainly, for we are an honest folk and value.
No, but that was quite something here. Building that we can build if we expand the city and then we'll just get slums. So I don't know. It's a good question. I don't. Yeah, because we don't. Yeah, I need. The encyclopedia to have a look at all the buildings that you can build, but I don't want to visit it because last time it was not updated with the with the content from the rise of the Republic. So I'm going to wait a bit. Nothing they had. And Sayanti got Velia and Avne, and she married Aunt Velka, who's a politician in Tarchuna. There will be an upkeep if we recruit him. Should I? But should we stall the training field, recruit him? Then wait to next turn building it, hoping that that bonus, the minus 10% the deduction from
military building chain. Minus 10% military building construction costs, and they are very expensive. And you get skirmishes out of that, which I don't use much. But you have to get that building to get the next one to get a little decent unit.
One Etruscan warrior is worth a dozen Roman soldiers.
150.
Up and at them.
4, but depending a little bit on.
None can stand against the cream of Etruria.
How replenished the bodyguard is. So what else? I would like the poppy ball to get up. Well, I think we should. It's always a balance about money to get public order, but also to get some military units that can actually handle the troops that we got here and
with Minerva's blessing, I will serve you.
What is it? Less recruitment cost. We sent him down south to establish contact with other factions, or I don't know.
How may I aid you? I am leaving now. Already on my way. My wit and wisdom is at your disposal.
Let him steal some income and let's see what. There. I think they will counterattack. We will have to move back. We cannot counter troops like that. And the thing is, if
where Etruria leads, the younger nations follow.
It's difficult. Cunning. Ambush, spy, cooldown. I think he's the most interesting.
We are ready.
Recruit this guy.
The omens are good for the coming.
Give him
ready to serve.
That.
We stand ready.
My men await your orders.
A unit.
Fulfill your destiny.
These two and change the eating to test harvesting and unless Rome suddenly decides to go and help us
The time has come to consider how we might both benefit from the developing situation. After much...
Yeah, as predicted. They are setting out to see that they at least know why one of the units is completed. But let's retreat.
Withdraw! Foraging party! May as well see what's
there. See what... Liqui Fatalis, where to build and how is predestined. Good. Search complete, and we have to see what clear the region and against Scruton. Right. One pot water for military presence to my Sealat, my king. Text harvesting. Then.
How may I aid your cause?
It would be interesting to know exactly that kind of, the base income thing of what I honestly do not accept. Question. He steals money. Do we get any? Good question.
We are ready.
Very good question. Good. Let me have a look at the objectives. Two provinces, legally of Etruscans. We did that. Local registry. Really? Did you get that building? That annoying garrison there. They've got interesting.
Your wish will be my command.
What kind of sabotage can he actually? Negative outcome is 60%, so don't think he... I don't want him killed.
You can rely on me
moment.
To further your...
What? Why? Yeah, Rose. They have their own kind of trouble.
Across the deep we go. We still have the wind. Should we continue? What else would you have us do? Fleet has arrived. Fleet's moving out. To glory.
See, the garrison can reach here ish a what? The thing is, should we try to...
My men await your orders. We will send all who oppose us to the underworld. Heading out.
We try there and see if
the enemy will fall like sheaves of corn.
We could
onward to glory.
Smart them out.
What would you have us do now? My men await your orders.
Let's try raiding
Glory
and see
and
if that goes well. Hopefully, you.
Where Etruria leads, the younger nations follow.
Like to have champions. That's definitely worth something. Let's see if we should go in that direction and.
Warriors of Etruria pledge their service.
With Laren's blessing, we shall bring you victory.
I am here to listen if you speak honestly. Truth will be your...
You approach as a friend. We choose our friends with care, but I respect this overture.
Let them deal with Corsi. First.
There's a good pork roasting for you. And...
I welcome you on behalf of the people, and give ear to your words.
Venus.
Gods be praised. Let them bless.
For the time being.
My salutations and the good wishes. Your words have a noble honesty about them. Your advocacy was most skilled.
The gods have sent many signs ahead of your visit. It promises to be of great significance.
Thanks. And that's it, the turn. That garrison that May just had, that was amazing. Fought between Filati and Aretin that has just brought the Etruscans even closer. Rome is. It's mustering. They are 8 now, and you can see it's just 14, so.
My men await your orders.
So what can he then? I can't see a thing. Could he?
With Minerva's blessing, I will serve you well.
Let me simply put that guy
where you
closer.
Order me, I go.
Can't we see anything at all? No matter
I
what
promise you need. The benefit of a sharp mind.
We do here. Want to go down here and investigate a bit. 80, 66. They're not very expensive. No incoming attacks.
The enemy will fall like sheaves of corn.
Next step here, that building. Where we get Etruscan axe infantry, etc. That it's so expensive, 7,680.
Stand against the cream of Etruria.
The pop board is coming up, and that's all good. Such a lot of money. So, yeah, so we probably should stay with the tax harvesting, and then the question when we can afford it, live that building up. We could also, you know, invest here and there in small things, but it's not really going to give us much. It doesn't have a negative impact, really. You're not really influenced by it, I don't know. But we will probably be attacked next turn, and then we'll have to see. So let's end it. It seems as if Rome will go to war with the Huns, and of course they brought the garrison. Yeah, I don't understand that. But
get back! Retreat!
Yeah.
Retreat and regroup!
And yeah. There's nothing I can do there, really. And return. They have a lot of destroy Marcini. Library and training field good are destroyed. This will spare some money.
My wit, power makes men insecure, and hence vulnerable.
The might of the Razna is at your disposal.
So maybe we have to keep out of that outer line there.
Advancing.
Fine, let's
glory and
let's try
honor.
That then and see, I don't know. That we need a ton of money, so change the edict to noble philanthropy and what have we got? Authority, food growth. Religious buildings. General Tarchuna, yes. Yep. Cunning. should we invest in? In marriage. Bumta, Etruscan, good. So that our family can continue, to be honest. And that he can have an heir. Avlu. Gravity as it calls Secret Institute to get that. Hard to say, and the families, how they, because down to minus five. Yeah. And they're down to get on the dice in battle. They are not happy. So the Velka family. Yeah, Beltur. That we have now sent. No, he's a politician in Tarchuna. How exactly good? I think we should definitely promote him.
Home on sea and
land. And then let's try to send him away. I don't know. No technologies. Yeah. So should we? Yeah, let's have that and see if we go in this direction. Let's and we change the. We did so. 3, 2, 5. Why does it have to be that insanely expensive to do anything? Good. Carthaginian politician. A man is brought before you, he is accused of killing a Carthaginian official. However, he offers a sizable monetary contribution in return for assurance of his safety. What shall we do? I think we will sooner or later, anyway, get a war with Carthage, and they are definitely not going to be happy about that. We're down to 6,112. Of course, we've got that. Here comes an army of Filatri, and just to be very sure, Filatri has joined our war against Ray. As did our team, should I? Maybe I should put a war type on them. Population target, I think that's a good idea. And then what?
Be welcome. The omens are good, and I am happy to consider your proposition.
No.
I am honored to greet such an ambassador of such worthy people. My ears tingle with anticipation. Glory, wealth, and a place in the histories. You're a...
Yeah.
I had hoped you thought better of us. A bribe? Really? Are we so mercenary in your eyes? My people will find much joy in this.
Hopefully.
I accept.
Very friendly.
You will find me a willing and attentive audience for your speech. Give tongue to your words, and I will answer.
No.
The gods have sent many signs ahead of your visit. It promises to be of great significance.
Not yet. Good. So, the situation is pretty strange, I think, but maybe we can work something out together with Filatri, I don't know.
With the riches at your command, we are hoping you can spare a small regular contribution to our coffers.
Right.
Our negotiations have been braced.
Here they go again, this time without. Yeah. They brought a lot of two Chevron slingers. Their spear equipped soldiers are better than ours. And
that's it for now, man.
And now we have to fight it. All right, this battle is going to be for the next chapter. If my Etruscan light spearmen, if they at least were at the same quality, we're playing in the legendary here, but they are quite better. And they even got unit rank 1, unit rank 2, and their Italian swordsmen will be stronger, rank 1, rank 2, etc. So, plus they brought that one, which is going to be problematic to handle. Unless, yeah, you were extremely lucky. Damn that Filatri did not get closer. Should have withdrawn so that they could, but you never know in what direction they go, your fellow allies. Sometimes they join up your wars, sometimes they don't, sometimes they just go scouting around, and sometimes they go directly toward traitors, as they hopefully should. So yeah, this is going to be a problem. But see you in the next chapter, where I will have to fight this battle, and it's going to be, more or less impossible to win this. Of course, there's stingers. We play legendary. They will be extremely dangerous. And what happened? I got that cannon. Chased them by light spears or what? Can they? Yeah. See you, everybody. Bye bye.